Yeah, Howlin' Wolf, and then, well, the chest one up here? That's Coral. Chest right here?
Yeah, that's right. Howlin' Wolf. All
right.
Nah, it's just on a little nail.
Howlin' Wolf, 1793. Wang Dang Doodle. That was the one. Okay, I remember that one.
Wang Dang Doodle. Here we go. Howlin' Wolf, the blues man.
One of the first people they recorded on Sun Studio, Howlin' Wolf.
Right.
Your ball down to that union hall. We're gonna romp and tromp till midnight. We're gonna fuss and fight till daylight. We gonna pitch a wang wang doodle all night long, all night long, all night long, all night long. Tell Poodle to call the red. Tell Albert to see you Ned. To tell old pig on me. We need no rest. We're really gonna throw a mess. We're gonna break out all the windows. Gonna kick down all the doors. We gonna pitch a wang wang doodle all night long. 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 Shake it, Boxcar Joe. We got sawdust on the floor. Tell Piggy and Kelly and I, we're going to have a time. Oh, well, I be snub juice everywhere. We gon' pitch a wang wang doodle all night long. All night long. All night long. All night long. All night long.
Wang Dang Doodle, didn't Bo Diddley do that too?
Not that I know of.
Okay. Seems like he did. But anyway, yeah, that was the
Hang it back up on the wall.
This was the record. Well, not that song, I don't think.
No, that's just happens to be
the one you got.
A copy of Howlin' Wolf's, yeah. That I've got. That's he goes back a lot farther than that.
But our little pink-haired guide told us that
pink-haired guy.
Pink-haired
guide. I was going to say
pink-haired guide. Said that was Sam Phillips' favorite artist, Howlin'
yeah.
Wolf.
Howlin' Wolf. So, he was howling.
Yeah.
And what do you got below that?
We got, let's see. A Prisoner's Prayer.
Remember the Prisoners?
Oh, yeah, the Prisoners.
The Prisoners?
They played that in the upstairs,
yeah.
Too. The Prisoners. Cause
I have no idea what this one sounds like.
But they said, now, the Prisoners, they said this, the movie.
The reason they're the Prisoners.
Yeah, the reason they're Prisoners is because they were from prison, and they brought them from prison to record the
right.
music at yep. Sun Studio.
Yeah.
And the movie that, what's his name, George Clooney was in, I can't remember the name of the movie now. One where they played the group of guys that went to prison and sang a song and started going around the country and promoting. I can't. What's the name of the movie now?
Okay.
I went
and
blank.
I'm not familiar with it, so
yeah. But
that was about them. Was
that was about the Prisoners anyway?
Okay.
So
all right.
Yeah. So anyway, Sam Phillips recorded these guys, and they actually had to come in chains and guards and everything.
Guards
too.
And the whole thing yeah. to so. Do that. Yeah.
So the Prisoners were really prisoners.
Yeah, they were. And we're going to hear one of their songs.
Sun Studio.
Oh, soul, oh my lips, oh pray in my heart, a prisoner who will never be free.
Yeah, Motown was bad too. Yeah, that sounded pretty bad. But that's the original Sun right there, original Sun record.
Hang it up.